already captured 6 wins at the national event level in his career. He's captured a whole bunch more of that in the divisional championships ranks, as he's got 2 divisional championships under his belt. And Michael Miller out of Santa Fe, New Mexico, the educator by trade, is making his 19th final round appearance, trying to work on getting his 9th Wally to add to his collection. So the little roadster, the Ford version, over on the right side, and Aaron Kinard on the left. 3 bulbs, now 4 bulbs, are lit on the Christmas tree, and away they go. Again, same thing. They will utilize a throttle stop, come off of it, come up to full speed. You see Mike Miller pull away as Aaron Kinard starts his chase to the stripe. Double breakout, 10:03. Michael Miller gets the win light. He had a 12,000th second reaction time and left second. Aaron Kinard in a final round was trip, zip, perfect on the tree, gets there first by 0.02 of a second and breaks out by 0.08 of a second more than Michael Miller did. So Kinard bows out. Michael Miller's
all right, Mike, you got a set of rocker arms that just won Super Gas and Super Comp.
Yes, sir. Love the Johnson's, great family. Congratulations, Bradley. Great day.
Now tell me about some of your races in the final round. It looked like you won by not getting there. You have won this race, or at this track, 4 of your 9 national event wins. What is it about this racing facility?
You gotta love Vegas, right? And I think one of the deals is this track is tough. It's real tough track to dial, and you know, it's sometimes you gotta be lucky though.
Little luck never hurts, especially.